Vision without action is merely a dream. Action without vision is merely a passing time. But vision and action together can change the world. I repeat, vision without action is merely a dream. Action without vision is merely passing time. But action and vision together can change the world. Thank you.
Second thought.
With my experience in life, I want to tell you that having good relationship, compassion and peace of mind is much more than money. I repeat, with my experience in my life, I want to tell you that having good relationship and compassion and peace of mind is much more than money. It's written by Sudha Murthy.
Good morning, everyone. Today's international news. Trump has suggested that USA could invade Venezuela. Poland Supreme Court Justice defeats per Baghdad sanctions in Syria. Merkel cautions Trump against launching trade war. Thank you.
National news.
Cracks post closure of another bridge in Mumbai. India braces for more US pressure. Nepal transmission route unclear. Delayed flights. Airlines could be in for a shock.
Sports news.
Today's sports news. Brugge no longer relating to on dark arts. Never scared of getting hit, says Kuldeep. Ajay strike, Jalvin goal. Koi's statue reports highlights Steph with BCCI office. Thank you.
Today's special item. Special item 1. Narayana Murthy's 5 elements of success. Openness to learn. Openness to subordinate your ego to take ideas from others. Second, meritocracy. The best ideas are adopted and implemented using data to arrive at the best decision. Third, speed. Assuring you do things faster compared to yesterday and last quarter. Fourth, imagination. You continually bring better ideas and better innovation to the table. And finally, excellence in execution. That is implementation of these great ideas with a higher level of excellence today than yesterday. Thank you.
Life is full of twists and turns. Everyone has to struggle. Without working hard and just by sitting idle, it will be hard for one to get success. To be a better person in life and to get success, you have to work hard. So friends, I would like to conclude by telling, no pain, no gain, and hard work is the key to success. Murthy's family followed this rule and became world popular personalities now. Thank you.
MOD's message.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, Mom. Yeah.
Today's my theme is my favorite Sudha Murthy. Okay? She is from Karnataka. We should be so proud that she is from Karnataka. But they have started their career in Pune. You may be wondering who is Sudha Murthy. Maybe so many know, right? How many know Sudha Murthy? Raise your hand, please. Wow. Very good. Actually, she is the wife of Narayana Murthy. Infosys founder, couples, Narayana Murthy and Sudha Murthy. Okay? And this is their history. I'll put it in the notice board. You can see some I have pasted from Pune, Hyderabad, Chennai and Bangalore office. And his 5 success. And she has written so many books, nearly 16. Maybe our juniors have, I think so. Rithik Raja, his 8th standard. Whenever he comes to school, he never comes without that book. At least one new book he will bring to me. Even I'll study, he will study. And just, I want to tell there how they grown up. They started their career in 1981. Actually in Pune. She was working, you know, JRD Tata? Do you know JRD Tata? Yeah. Sudha Murthy was working under JRD Tata as an assistant. And he was so lucky to get a good assistant and hard worker. And later they both decided it's not going to work out if we work under someone. Children, I tell you one thing, try to give a chance to work for others. Don't be an employee, be an owner. Okay? And they both thought that we should be the owner. Nevermore we are going to work under someone. So Narayanamurthy told to Sudhamurthy, I have six friends. I have put it there, the six friends. And their name also I have written. In notice board you can just go through. Okay, they all together, they started their office in a house. The house basement is their office, and upper they were friends' house. Even they didn't start in their own house because their house is very small. And one of the friend gave an idea, don't worry, I'll give my place so that we can start. 1981, they started with the dollar, 250 rupees. US dollar, 250 rupees. And Indian money is 3,750 only. They started with that money. But now, Infosys turnover is, you won't believe, 44,644 crore in a year. Right now, 44,644 crore. And how many employees are working, you know? Employees are 200,364 employees. It's just a start. Whatever you know in your mind, never keep a full stop. Keep it in comma and go ahead. Whatever it is in your mind, just now you dig it, you plant it, the tree will grow higher and higher. And they've started with the six gents and the wives also, three very close friends of Sudhamurthy, and I put it the ladies also. Ladies are the backbones for their husbands. And they also started coding, a software coding, they started to do coding, and now Infosys somewhere. So please, everybody have every talent, but please don't put full stop. Grow and higher. Thank you so much.